Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Mani Torres 13 El Bay, aka Sex Energy Goddess 13, and I am here to tell you guys about my sexual energy transmutation, transformation, and manifestation course. It's a 13-week course. It's part of my 13 Portals of Infinity and Mastery, and this is the first course, and I'm very excited about it. In this course, you're going to learn how to use your own sexual energy. We're sexual beings. We are sexual beings by nature. And when you're able to use that energy and know how that energy works within your body and how it applies to the universe, you're able to find balance and put yourself in a high state of vibration so that you can manifest things in your life. In this course, you're going to learn about your 13 chakras, how to use them, how they work, how to use them. You're going to learn how to transmute your own sexual energy throughout the chakras, the chakra system, and outside of that area so that you can have the most beneficial energy within you at all times. You're going to learn how to do this with yourself. You learn how to do it with a partner. The main thing is self-mastery. So it's about mastering yourself and using your own inner power to manifest and master in your own life. So you could do this definitely with a partner, but you want to do it with a partner that is on your same level of manifestation, a partner that is self-mastered and is aware of their own inner energy as well. So both ways, though. This is not something that you absolutely need a partner for. This is about self-mastery. So learning how to do it on your own is going to make you a better partner in any relationship. And I'm not talking about just physical relationships. I'm talking about life relationships with other people. When you're able to master yourself, you develop better relationships with people, period. You learn how to really detach from things that are not necessary. And this is all basically about applying universal law, the principles of universal law in your own life. Physics, things that, you know, everything in the universe is energy. So if you know the vibration of a certain kind of energy, if you know about the color and, you know, the frequency, you're able to connect to that frequency better when you have an experience of what it is. So that's what this course is all about. You're also going to learn about orgone energy batteries. That's what I'm wearing right now. And what the orgone energy does for the body, what it does for your mind and your spirit, is definitely a tool. We use the tools of orgone energy kit in your course, in this energy transformation course. And the tools, you can make them yourself, or you can get them from orgoneenergybatteries.com. And this is something that you will learn how to use these tools to manifest intention. So all of these great things, you're going to learn about visualization, the art of visualization, the art of finding your own meditation. All of these things are going to be included in the course. If you want to find out more, you can click below. I know that there's information around here somewhere. And if you want further information, you can send me a direct text to 818-233-5776 and just let me know that it's regarding the Sex Energy Transformation and Transmutation course, and I'll be happy to answer any questions that you might have about that. This is the first virtual course. These courses are also going to be in the physical for people that are in my areas, wherever I travel to do these courses, and I will keep you posted. But this first 13 weeks is from the course starts March 13. Registration starts January 13th. The course actually starts on March 13th, and it goes all the way to June 5th. So it is a 13-week course. I'm telling you, it's worth absolutely. I've condensed the things that I've learned within the past 3 years into 13 weeks, you know, just in terms of this energy and this, you know, what I've learned in this aspect of it, in this realm of it. So the course could actually be a lot longer, but I wanted to make it something that was effective, and it's not about speed, you know. And these 13 weeks, we're going to be spending a lot of time together. This is a course that I'm accepting 13 people at a time, so I want to be able to have an intimate relationship with each of the people that are involved so that we could really get through to what this is. This is about you definitely getting the understanding of what energy is and how to apply all of these techniques in your own life. So it's a small intimate group. We do live sessions every week, and the sessions are all recorded and archived so that if you miss something live,